How many spirits is attached to that doll? Whoa, hey there. I see you. Oh, hello there.
Have you brought this doll in here before?
That's my crazy idea, so.
Okay, because she has a lot of stuff coming off, spirits coming off of her.
That's what I said. I'm going to look at night vision, see what can pick up, and hopefully we can get something. But the spirit that showed herself to Eric's camera, come through and play with that doll, please. We're going to use some energy with the two devices on the floor that will not harm you.
Oh, you put him over there? Oh, no, I see him now. Yeah, I see him.
Anybody want to come play with Susie?
Oh, this is the hallway with that dark shadow, huh?
Mm-hmm.
This one? Okay.
This is an apparition coming by. The dark shadows in the back there.
She did all there too.
Do you like the name that you can give it? Sonya gave you a name, Sister Ann. You like that name?
Twist flashlight? Mm-hmm. Twist flashlight? Yeah. Like a twist
flashlight?
Is that a twist
button
or
a twist
turn?
No,
you push
it.
Where's yours at?
So I like to do, like we have really good communication at the, this was a state home.
Yeah.
She was following us around, turning it off and on, coming here and showing me other spirits at the table.
Yeah.
But I was borrowing my mirrors because I didn't bring it.
I hope we didn't leave it over there.
No, I left that one. It was not
what you need.
Oh, shoot, I'm sorry. I was all standing there.
Can you slam one of these doors in here close for me?
You know what's weird? It almost looked like her eyes were glowing. Wasn't you? You were asking if she liked her name, wasn't it? That you were?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You gave her the name?
Sonya.
Sonya.
If there are any children's spirits in here, you can go play with the doll. She won't hurt you.
Whoa, that was a big. Yeah.
All right, guys. So what Eric just did now was he went down and put a KT in here so he could manage that electromagnetic energy in here. Spirits can use the
You see, there's we got an EM pump. We got two of them sitting down there by the doll. But you see, you need them one of them are taking the KT here. It's far enough away. It's not giving up any kind of hits on the KT.
Yeah, it's far enough away that it's not picking up any of the. The EM pump, so if anyone's gonna go touch it, is it on?
Oh, it looked like it.
I don't think it's on. Let's
see. Oh, was it?
Let's double check it. Any spirits in here, feel free to touch that little box on the ground. It won't hurt you. It'll just light up and let us know you're here. Can you touch that for us? She looks lonely down there. She wants someone to play with.
How about we play a game of tag? John's it.
Yeah,
If you like the dog, you can walk up to it. Can you touch the dog for us? Maybe knock it over? Move it? The young lady here that Chris and I have both heard. We heard you in the back hallway. Can you make a noise and let us know that you're still around?
That was me, you guys, sorry.
If you'd like us to leave, can you give us a sign, please?
How many spirits is attached to that doll?
Did we scare you away?
They're there, you guys. I see them. Oops, sorry. Okay, right here. Get a different angle. Oh, wow. Sorry.